When two or more radiating elements are operated in close proximity to one another, the interference of their radiated fields can become a major factor in determining their collective radiation pattern. Antenna engineers leverage this fact to their advantage by creating antenna arrays, which are collections of proximate antennas that are designed to operate cohesively to produce a desired pattern of radiation. In this module, we will focus on uniform arrays, arrays consisting of a collection of identical elements, all driven with the same signal amplitude, having equal spacing between neighboring elements, and a progressively stepped phase shift along the length of the array. Our focus will be primarily on linear arrays, where the elements are arranged along a single dimension, but we will also briefly look at planar arrays, which consist of a 2D grid of radiating elements.